We're here at Saratoga Springs. This is where you get your refills on your water. It's gonna be a good day today. Good day.
Dang, it feels good to be alive.
What's up, guys? Okay, so we are doing one of my little favorite runs that I do about annually when I come to Disney World. And what that actually is a run around the world in a ride on Tower of Terror. So this time I'm actually gonna bring you guys with me on this little adventure. So check it out, here we go. Hey, where's Troy at? Come on, let me in Mexico.
1939. The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
Hey, run workouts don't get much better than that. That's what you call fun. Well, that's about it from today. We'll come back to you guys tomorrow. Peace out.
Slow motion, I like that. Oh, he's going pro in slow motion. Go slower. Yes.